Facebook, what's up? So I'm explaining to you that there's a difference between somebody you're dating because you want them, and then you're dating, or somebody that you're dating because you want to be wanted. When you're dating somebody because you want them, what happens is whatever characteristic traits they presented to you have made you feel as though that you can easily attach to this person in a way that makes it a success when you decide to familiarize yourself with them in the future based off the patterns that they present to you. So you want to get to know them for the authenticity of who they are. But when you date somebody because you want to be wanted, what happens is you are not concerned with who presents themselves. You're only concerned with how they manifest the feeling within inside of you that you are searching to be a reflection of. So, you know what I mean? So, actually, that makes you more open to different types of styles of individuals to date. You know what I mean? But the thing about it is, even though you are open to their style of dating for the euphoria of it, you still might not be receptive to them and who they are and who they represent. You might try to alter them in order to get the feeling that you want. And if they don't allow themselves to be altered, then you won't accept them into your personal space on a regular basis.